Hi guys, so here I am back with my number three of the top Dylan five songs from my perspective. And you can probably guess the way things have been heading. My first three choices were outtakes from albums, but one of them was Up to Me from the great Blood on the Tracks. And the last couple of songs for this list of greatest songs is going to be from that album. And number two is Shelter from the Storm. I said previously that Up to Me is a bit like Shelter from the Storm, the melody, but the major difference is that Shelter from the Storm is just full of this incredible imagery. The one-eyed undertaker, he blows a futile horn. And on a little hilltop village, they gamble for my clothes. I bargained on salvation, but she gave me a lethal dose. Just this incredible imagery so dense that probably it's never been seen before in popular song. You'd have to look deeply into real poetry to find comparable imagery, comparably dense imagery and great imagery. So that's the reason that I put this song at number two. No surprises, I think it's a favorite for a lot of people. I thought that rather than get a copyright strike and by playing the original or even a part of the original, I don't feel confident about playing even half a minute of the original. So I thought I'd give everyone a treat by playing something by maybe an up-and-coming songwriter. His name is Vaughan, and he does an interesting version of Shelter from the Storm. So it's truncated, but get a good idea of the song and its the imagery in the words. So let's bring it up.
Safe and warm. Come in, she said, I'd give you shelter from the storm. I was burnt out from exhaustion. I was buried in the hail, poisoned in the bushes. Oh, and now on a trail, hunted like a crocodile, ravaged in the corn. Come in, you said I'd give ya shelter from the storm. And suddenly I turned around and she was standing there with silver bracelets on her wrist and flowers in her hair. She walked up to me so graciously and took my crown of thorn. Come in, she said I'd give you shelter from the storm.
Great, so
that's great. So do check out Vaughan's channel below and you can see that performance of Shelter from the Storm, where he's been very creative with the music. And anyway, basically the thing that makes a song truly great and wonderful for anybody to reinterpret is the depth of the imagery. I was hunted like a crocodile, ravaged in the corn. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. Burnt out from exhaustion, blown out on the trail. Just great, great images. It was in another lifetime, one of toil and blood, when blackness was a virtue. The road was full of mud. I came in from the wilderness, a creature void of form. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. We know we're in a different world here. It's not like Up to Me. This is a world of clashing images and amazingly emotive similes and metaphors that you really have to work your way through. And infinitely interesting and full of possible interpretations to be had from them. So this is my number two, and it's probably a song which has never been equaled in terms of the depth of imagery and the greatness of the words. And Dylan got the Nobel Prize for Literature, and it was for things like this that he got it for. Some of his stuff maybe isn't of this level, and that's normal. Nobody writes at the highest level the whole time. But here, and in one or two other songs on this album, and elsewhere, of course, but particularly here, in my opinion, he really shows us that he is a true poet, and the imagery is simply stunning. So that's my number two. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you liked it, hit the like button and consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks a lot.